specimen containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby squads are ordered to investigate.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
You what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of time to reach the ship before it hits that star.
Empirical security systems are offline. All
did you enter the code correctly? Try again!
Pods.
I've tried twice. It's not working.
Try again!
Await further orders.
Oh, that's not good.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. It pays to be thorough.
Ada said you're dead. But you came back. I've been branded a traitor to the Empire.
It doesn't matter. I don't care about any of that. I'm leaving the Empire behind.
No sign of any pursuit. We're already light years away from any Imperial forces.
Then what's wrong?
We have the entire galaxy in front of us. And yet, for the first time in my life, I don't know where to go. I hope you have a plan.
We need to rally the Emperor's enemies. And I need to find someone that can teach me the things that Vader couldn't.
Sounds like we're still hunting Jedi.
And I think I know one that might still be alive.
General Kota?
Yes. When I fought him, he said it'd be part of my future. Well, let's hope he was right. Head to Nar Shaddaa.
Princess Leia, it's an honor to have a senatorial observer.
You can drop the charade, Captain Stern. We both know I was sent here as a hostage, to keep my father from speaking out against the Empire.
Then we both understand the situation, Senator. If your father keeps his mouth shut, I'll keep you out of harm's way. If not, you'll become the unfortunate victim of a Wookiee uprising. These slaves are mindless brutes, you know.
Show me to my quarters.
As you wish, Princess.
General Kota.
I paid for this table, so whoever you are, get lost.
I've tracked you across the galaxy from Nar Shaddaa to Ziyast.
Who are you? Bounty hunter.
Not exactly, but I think we can help each other out, Jedi.
But I'm no Jedi now. And not since this.
I don't need your eyes, just your mind and everything you know about fighting the Empire.
Well, nobody fights the Empire and wins, boy.
What's that over there? He's in that area.
You better hope you're wrong about that, General.
There he is, over there.
Stop right there.
Juno, we're gonna need a pickup outside the vapor room right now.
I'm on my way.
This is crazy. Blind man and a fool against the Empire.
Can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
We're on our way. Can't you move any faster?
I prefer to walk. Your ship better be around here somewhere.
That's it.
It's a fool's errand, boy. The Emperor's army is infinite. You'll eventually be killed, or worse, and nothing will have changed.
But wouldn't you rather die on your feet than drown in some cantina?
I don't know. But I do have a contact in the Senate who could use your lightsaber. Where's your ship?
I was beginning to worry that you'd died in your sleep.
Oh, well, I'm starting to wish that I had.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission's too dangerous. The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
Your contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it, and maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
Have we been spotted?
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us down. So what am I looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
Coda, I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. And sadness.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son.
Wait! Father, no!
Juno to Starkiller, are you all right? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
Brace yourself! I've been hit!
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
Probably not.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do from here. Be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
Yeah.
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that tractor beam, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the Skyhook. I would start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. A Jedi. I've always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
Thank you.
You're overloading the tractor beam. Just one more power surge and the skyhook should be finished.
Was she?
Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa, my contact in the Senate.
I want to talk to him.
You can't.
I just rescued his daughter on a planet overrun by stormtroopers.
You can't talk to him because I can't find him! He's gone missing, boy.
What? When?
Bail tried to recruit me to rescue Leia. I refused. And he went in search of another Jedi, Master Shakti. I told him it was too dangerous, but the fool went anyway, alone. And vanished as soon as he landed on
Volusia.
The Force is strong in you, my boy. To be able to sense my thoughts.
You're just easy to read, old man.
Well, then you should already know our next mission. We're going to Volusia to rescue Senator Organa.
Eat up, Senator.
Why are you keeping me here, Maris? Your master would be disgusted with you.
You're something to trade if Darth Vader finds me. Now shut up and eat. And if you're thinking of escaping, just remember that my new pet is very hungry.